here to England with a reputation for being the best, no argument. One thing's at Barca, one thing's at Bayen, one thing's in nice cardigans. But now you're grumpy when you're asked questions. Are you annoyed at yourself? You had Iniesta, you had Xavi, now you've got Fabian Delph. Nobody said it was easy. I know that you like to dress smart. Nobody said it was easy. But why do your players all look choreographed? Like Steve Jobs and Dapper love. Don't like coaching defending, whether man marking or zones. But what did you expect when you send them out there with Otamandi and John Stones? When did you realize coming here was a mistake, or has it all just been a blur? Was it the moment when you had to have an interview from Noel Gallagher? Nobody said it was easy. Oh, I really hope that you're not scarred. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever told you it would be this hard. Probably should have kept Joe Hart.